Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on extracting and listing all dates between two given dates across a single column in Excel. Imagine a situation where you have been provided with two dates and you need a list of all dates between those two dates. Why would you need such a list at the first place? Such a list would be needed to create customized calendars or organize your work in general. However, the procedure to do so is a little complex. We would explain this procedure step by step to make it simple for you. This has been explained in this post on the Windows Club. We have shared the link to this post in the description section. Now, you need to copy this addition formula to cell C1 or the cell in which you start the list. This formula returns the value in A1 plus 1. The value in A1 is a date in DD MM YYYY format. So when we add 1 to it, it would add one more day to the date. In this case, the date in A1 is 1st January 1991. So the date in C1 becomes 2nd January 1991. We would enter the next formula in cell C2. This is a little complex. Let us take it slow. It uses the if function. Now let us understand this formula. We start our calculation from cell A1. The second cell which has the end date is cell A2. And we start our list from cell C1. So we would mention $1 here, row, then A1, which is the first cell, is equal to $2 minus 1. So we basically are trying to express that A2 minus A1 is the range for the dates. And then it is C1 plus 1. C1 is the cell in which we added the first formula, and plus 1 says that we would add one more date to the next cell, keeping the if condition. Let us hit enter and we get 3rd of January 1991. Now, all we need to do is select both of these and use the fill function to pull the results down. You can pull it to any cell, it doesn't matter. The results would only be between those two dates. No matter how far you pull, the cells would be blank beyond that range. I hope this was easy. If you have any doubts at all, please mention in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.